As you guys heard, Manny Pacquiao has announced his retirement. I just went and I checked online. Every major news outlet is reporting it. It's a major deal in the world. Not only in the world of sports, but in the world. It just shows you how great Manny Pacquiao is. So I want to share with you guys here Manny's statement and reactions from stars, networks, and so on. So here's what Manny has to say. Check this out. Manny says the following. To the greatest fans and the greatest sport in the world, thank you. Thank you for all the wonderful memories. This is the hardest decision I've ever made, but I'm at peace with it. Chase your dreams, work hard, and watch what happens. Goodbye, boxing. So Manny Pacquiao started out as a kid in the streets in the Philippines selling donuts or selling baked goods to try to help his family. He weighed less than 100 pounds, only to become one of the greatest, if not the greatest, fighter of all times. And we're going to go through his accomplishments here in this video. So, 12-time champion. Now, the first person to respond to that statement was none other than Urdenis Ugas, Manny Pacquiao's last opponent. Ugas, very respectful. And he says, legend forever, love. Legend forever. So, shout out to Ugas. Always classy. The WBA announced that Manny Pacquiao has been named WBA Centennial Champion. The WBA is celebrating 100 years, and Manny Pacquiao is their champion of the whole century. So, shout out to the WBA. Boxing sensation, 21-0, 18 knockouts, Ryan Garcia says, I love you, Manny Pacquiao. Thank you for the legendary career and all the memories. You inspired me forever. So, Ryan Garcia, very respectful. He's always told me that he'd rather have Manny Pacquiao's career than Floyd Mayweather's career. Manny Pacquiao, only 8th division champion in boxing. Showtime says, 26 years, 72 fights, straps in 8th division. Pound for pound great, Manny Pacquiao is hanging up the gloves. Thank you, Pac-Man. Congratulations. Manny's fought on Showtime many times. Salvador Rodriguez, he's one of the best reporters in the world when it comes to boxing. He shares quotes from Juanro Marquez, Nacho Berenstein, and Barrera, and I'll share with you what each one says. Juan Manuel Marquez says, a figure rarely seen in boxing. Nacho Berenstein, one of the greatest trainers ever, an icon, says Manny Pacquiao is one of the greatest. Many times I could not sleep trying to decipher him. And Barrera, Manny's opponent, and Barrera says that for him, he's always said, for him, Manny Pacquiao is either the next or right beside Muhammad Ali. And I hear that a lot. Manny Pacquiao is a people's champ. Boxing star J-Rock has to say, I had a feeling that would be Pac-Man's last fight. That's why I was so adamant about going to Vegas to see the last of a dying breed. The things he's done in 26 years will be hard to top. Congratulations to Manny and an amazing legacy. Samson Lipkowitz, the person who brought Manny Pacquiao to the United States, the person who tried to get Manny signed by 3 different promoters, and they all rejected Manny, says, I am very happy and honored to have been part of your history, where you will be forever as the boxer with the most world titles, but above all, a great human being, loved by millions of people in the world. Soon, we will see you in the Boxing Hall of Fame, Manny Pacquiao. Speaking of the Hall of Fame, do you know they don't have any, not even one Manny Pacquiao item in the Hall of Fame? I'm just saying, why is Margaret Goodman going in the Hall of Fame and not Roger Mayweather and not Robert Garcia and not Eddie Reynoso, not Derrick James? Just asking. But that's a whole nother video, another story. So in 5 years, Manny Pacquiao will be in the Hall of Fame. Ivory Redcatch is saying what a lot of people are saying today. I was emotional watching your video last night. I thought about your wonderful fights that made you world famous. For me, I'll never forget working in the gym alongside you and studying your greatness. Ivory Redcatch has sparred Manny Pacquiao many times. He's a great person, and he's showing a lot of respect for Manny Pacquiao. PBC, legend, Filipino flag. Thank you for your contribution to this great sport of boxing. Badu Jack says, respect to the legend. I don't know how many fighters could say that they've impacted boxing like Manny Pacquiao. So you could say Mike Tyson and Muhammad Ali. Then possibly Mayweather. But definitely Manny Pacquiao has brought in fans from all walks of life, from all ages. I would say age 8 to 88. I've been around them for many, many years. That's the reason I cover boxing, actually. There would be no ES News Boxing if there wasn't for Manny Pacquiao. So we're pushing almost 1 billion views. I started covering boxing when I had 10 million views on YouTube. I'm about 15 million views away from 1 billion, and it's all because of Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao's officially renounced his retirement for 26 years. Manny Pacquiao's been the only, here it is, some of the accolades. Only boxer to hold world titles in 4 different decades. That will never happen. Only boxing to win titles in 8 different divisions. That will never happen. And 25-7-2, 11 knockouts against former or current world champions. What a career. Remember, Manny Pacquiao has been a congressman since 2012. He's been a senator, and now hopefully he becomes the president. Best fighter America has. Thank you for your contribution to the great sport of boxing. Boxing star Chris Van Heerden says, boxing will miss you, Senator Manny Pacquiao. Thank you for making a boy from South Africa's dream come to life. You are a legend that will be talked of forever. Caleb Truax says, bad MF-er. And that's Manny Pacquiao as a young kid. Who knew back then that he would be such an icon, such an inspiration, such a great legend in the sport of boxing. Sergio Moore says, one day I'll be telling my grandkids that I fought on the same undercard with the great Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao, many of his great fights were Top Rank, and Top Rank says, Manny Pacquiao, it was an honor to be your promoter. We wish you nothing but the best in retirement. So hopefully Manny Pacquiao could become the president of the Philippines. And Manny Pacquiao says, as I hang up my gloves, I'd like to thank the whole world, especially the Filipino people, for supporting Manny Pacquiao. Goodbye, boxing.